Alright, yeah, hey yo, I step into the room like the freshest of the year, and me not being successful has ever been a fear.
Combat Sports TV Live, I've got to tell you, I've got one heck of a man right here beside me, Jason Sampson. This is the day after, today is December the 3rd, day after the Universal Fight Game League that took place in Frisco, Texas. Right now, Jason, we are here in Arlington about to witness XKO 13, but you know what? I asked you for an interview, and you were so, so nice to let me have it. This right here is one of those interviews that's kind of tough sometimes because I love what you bring to the action, to the cage. I love you in my heart. You know that. We've already bonded as friends. But, you know, more importantly, what we're talking about today, right now, is going to be about the fight yesterday. You take a very, very bitter loss yesterday. Because I'm going to tell you right now, as a commentator, as a lover of the sport, and as a boxing judge, I really saw this as a win in your court. Ladies and gentlemen, it was a split decision. Two in favor of Mr. Montoya, Joshua Montoya, one in the favor of Jason Sampson. Jason, first of all, let me go and tell the fight fans before you start telling me about the fight. This was their second fight. They had fought approximately 3 or 4 months ago.
4 months ago.
In Albuquerque, New Mexico, and Jason submitted Mr. Montoya real quick with an armbar.
Yes.
Okay, you go ahead and tell us what took place. Tell us what happened there. I know you got a little cut over your left eye. You got your arm in a sling. Tell us what's going on right now with Jason Sampson and the fight.
It was a tough fight. It was a war. It's always tough to beat someone the second time. I know he's going to be ready, and he came out. He had a good game plan, and he was stopping my takedowns, and he's keeping it standing. But the first two rounds I controlled it. I beat him up the first two rounds, I made him back up the second round. He's backing up the whole time. And I was standing in the middle. His back was against the cage the whole time. Third round, I think my hat's off to him. He found my weak spot, my ribs. I hurt that my rib about a month ago, and had to get some cortisone shots in it, and try to get better. But he found it in the third round, and he capitalized off of it. But bad judging and. You can't leave it up to the judges.
Well, I got to tell you, Jason, it's quite obvious what you're telling me. You feel like you definitely got a bad call yesterday. Mm-hmm. And I've heard that echoed throughout the arena yesterday. And even Coach Moeller even said, well, he can never see any robbery like this. I mean, without a gun, they robbed you from that. Let me ask you right now, with that loss right here, what is going through your mind? What is going through your heart? What's going through your every bit of your fight game about Mr. Montoya? Do you see a rematch? What do you see here?
We said yesterday, he said he definitely wants a rematch, and I'll definitely fight him again because I definitely won that fight. But when we fight next time, I'll definitely end it. I'll make sure I end the fight, and there won't be any problems with it. No judges screwing me up this time. We will fight again, hopefully.
Jason, let me ask you a question. That was a big cage. Did that work for you, against you, or was it a non-factor?
That was a non-factor. I fought for shark fights, that was 36 foot. So that was huge. But he just had a good game plan, he capitalized off of some stuff. But I think I won that fight, I just didn't come out my way, but I'll bounce back and have a big fight January 28th, USA versus Japan.
Gotcha.
So I'll be back in the gym after I get healed up, and I'm back to work.
Well, let me ask you about the arm right here. You didn't say anything about the arm. Well, tell me about the arm.
I tore my rotator cuff the first round. That's why I couldn't throw any jabs. That's why I was throwing a lot of right overhands, and that's why I couldn't ground a pound really. So that was the first round, so... But it is what it is, so I'll be back.
Now, last but not least, I'm going to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to tell you how that cut got there. It was not by the planting of a foot, nothing coming from Mr. Montoya. It was this man being the aggressor, shooting in for a takedown, and he caught Mr. Montoya's elbow, cutting his eye. Is that right, Jason?
Yes. I shot right into his elbow on my single leg, and right off the bat, the first shot I took, and... I think the first 45 seconds.
Exactly.
And the first 45 seconds, I was cut, and it was kind of hard to see out of my left eye.
Oh, sure.
For a while.
Sure.
But you know, I was trying to. It was like four of them, so I was trying to hit the
first one in the middle.
Yeah, the one in the middle. I was trying to hit the one in the middle. So, well, it was good, man. So it was a good fight, and you know, I'll be back better than ever. So I'll be back stronger.
Well, Fight Fans, I'm going to end it up with this. It went 3 rounds, 5 minutes around. That's 15 minutes. He fought 14 minutes and 15 seconds with a cut over his left eye, inflicted by his own aggressiveness, which hindered his ability to really, I mean, you got to have both eyes in this ring, because I'm going to tell you, MMA is something else, baby. MMA math is it. Jason, any last word you want to say?
I just want to give a shout out to you, Roland, for being
you.
There for
thank
me.
Thank you, baby. Thank
you. Know, it's a tough loss, but I want to give a shout out to my Coach Moeller, all my students, my friends, my family, and my girlfriend Susan for being there for me. And because you know, it's, I hate losing. You know, it's my first loss,
yep.
And but I'll win a lot more than I lose, and I'll be
that's
back.
Right.
So I'll be back, guys.